Good morning, here on the Pro on TBS. Hey, attention hotline fans. Last week, the world of professional wrestling nearly lost one of its most controversial stars in a tragic automobile accident. This wild man and former champion escaped with his life, but now his career may be in jeopardy. If there is indeed a return to the ring, will it be with World Championship Wrestling or perhaps another wrestling organization? I can't speculate about this on the air, but I will have the inside story during my exclusive hotline report all day today at 1-900-909-9900. I'll have that story and more. Kids, get your parents' permission to $1.49 a minute, but call the hotline right now. Don't miss this exciting report.
All right, thanks, Mean Gene. Indeed, the hotline. It's where you get the news, where you find out what's going on in professional wrestling. We're back to Action Sergeant Craig, the Pit Bull Pittman, taking on the man who used to be Dusty at the side of Diamond Dallas Page. Yeah. You too, Larry.
Well, yeah. Thank you. Well, Max Muscle used to be with Diamond Dallas Page, but yeah, without money, you can't afford the sidekicks. Max Muscle here trying to make it on his own, but he's going to have a tough time against Sarge Pittman here, even with the influence of Teddy Long, who I think has been softening this guy up in the wrong direction.
I think Teddy Long is an influence that Craig Pittman needs, and everybody know my stand on Teddy Long. Let me tell you something about Dallas Page and Max Muscle, that situation where he had an entourage. He was on top of the world television champion. He had what now is called Kimberly the Booty Babe now, who was then a Diamond Dollar, you know what I'm talking about. Lost it all, won out. Then we seen a young man. America, what did Ted? Wait a minute. Teddy's saying something.
He's got a contract out on somebody.
Then we seen a young man doing a thesis, if you will, trying to win a Nobel Prize. You know what I'm talking about? From Tech, went out and got a camera smash and everything. WCW decided to go ahead and support him in this situation because he found Dallas Page as a homeless, and we're going to see some more of that, I know, this morning on this program.
Yeah, in fact, right at the conclusion of this match, good point that you make. Indeed, we are going to see a bit of that video thesis in which it appears we have found Diamond Dallas Page on the streets, homeless, sinking to the lowest level one can possibly sink. And Sergeant Craig the Pitbull Pippin.
Well, don't say that with a smile on your face. Poor Diamond Dallas.
He deserved every bit of it.
He did not. Booty man lucked out. Diamond Dallas. I mean, without money, where are you going to live but out in the street?
We'll see the Booty Man in action tonight as well as the Giant.
I go home to Houston with my mama.
On WCW Saturday night, Randy Macho Man Savage in action. Hey, Pittman is thrown. Pittman is going to be teaming up with Scott Steiner against the Booty Man and Rick Steiner. Slamboree, the lethal lottery. Wow, what a match that's going to be.
You know, Pittman here made a big mistake for a guy that wrestled in the Olympics and the Marines for 15 years. Max Muscle, big guy, a lot more power than even Pittman. There you go, get behind him.
Pittman with a go behind. Wait a minute, is Muscle taking off his belt? That's his weightlifting belt. What is he doing? Can Pittman even get him up? What a challenge this is going to be for Sergeant Craig the Pitbull Pittman.
In Muscle trying to back him into the corner there, if he can get him in. There you go.
He's got his belt off. At least he's not going to use it as a weapon, but he uses his elbows, that's for sure.
Well, I tell you what, I know Teddy Long wants Pittman to be real aggressive in a situation like that, like he just did with Max Muscle. Pittman, the better wrestler, by far. Max Muscle, maybe more power. And Pittman got to stay away from that power, as we know, guys, because Nature Boy Ric Flair, coming up on WCW Nitro on TNT this Monday night, has to stay away from the power. Awesome power, if you will, of the Giant. Oh, we will have a new WCW World Heavyweight Champion coming up this Monday night.
And we got Ric Flair coming up next.
Yes.
And he's
against an up-and-comer.
I know.
I
saw Bobby Walker in the back. The kid's already a bundle of nerves, sweating profusely, already psyched out at the reputation of the heavyweight champion.
And a big surprise, indeed, hard work. Bobby Walker is going to be involved in Slamboree, the lethal lottery. In fact, he is going to team up with a barbarian to take on Hugh Morris and Ming at the lethal lottery.
Ow. Right there. Barbarian against Ming, too.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Man, I'm telling you, luck of the draw.
Road Warrior is on opposite sides. The Steiner is on opposite sides. It's Slamboree.
The luck of the draw, I guarantee it.
You know, speaking of the Steiners, they're going to face the team of Fire and Ice this Monday night, live at 7 p.m. That's right, a special start time, 7 p.m. on Nitro on our sister network TNT as the Giant, possibly taking away the World Heavyweight Championship from Ric Flair. The Code Red, if he gets this on Maxx Muscle, as big and as tough and as strong as Muscle is, he's going to have to give up. Pittman has got the Code Red on Maxx Muscle.
Well, Muscle's a strong man, but all Pittman's strength is going on one elbow area. And that small area compared to a human being's body, Muscle gives it up.
He lost just like Diamond Dallas Page lost the loser league WCW match.
Picking now we Diamond take Dallas.
You to excerpt from that video thesis on the homeless and DDP.